Hi, in this video, we're going to talk about how to install the second Birdbox camera to the bird house. Here, we already have the bird house and with the Wi-Fi camera built in. This is the Wi-Fi Birdbox camera. And the camera is getting the power. This is the power cord. And getting the DC power from the AC outlet outside. And by using this 10 meter extension cable. Now the camera is connecting to Wi-Fi. I can find the camera live video on my mobile phone. This is the live video from the camera. Now the camera is live. And we'll need to install the second Wi-Fi Birdbox camera to the second bird house. Now let's go, just move to the desktop and see what we need. Here we have the bird house and this is the motorcycle battery. We can set up another 10 meter extension cable, but I will just use the motorcycle battery. It's more convenient. And we got the cable. This is the cable designed to power the motorcycle camera by using the motorcycle battery. And this is positive and this is positive and negative. Don't mix up, otherwise it's going to burn the camera down. Okay, now let's just connect another end to the camera to provide the power of the camera. This is the waterproof lock. Okay, I just heard the camera making a click. That means the camera already boots up. You know, each of the camera working stand alone. Actually, they don't relate to each other. You may asking how many camera I can add to the system. You can add as many as you want because each of the camera has the IP address and it's working stand alone. Okay, actually the whole process is quite similar as working with the first camera. Now what I need to do I need to move to the apps. Here, this is first camera. It's okay, now we click and now going to add the second camera. This is the Wi-Fi camera. And from here, click next step. Next step. This is the Wi-Fi name and the Wi-Fi password of my router. I click confirm. I click next. This is the QR code, including the Wi-Fi SSID and the password. Now what I need to do, just point the camera to this QR code. It's going to read the QR code and save the Wi-Fi password to the camera. It's going to take a while. Now, the apps already find the camera because the camera has been connecting to the Wi-Fi already. This is the place when the app telling us to save the new password for the camera. It's exactly the same one. If we decide to use the password, I mean, you decide to put the password for the camera, we need to mark down this password. Okay, let me just skip the password setup and let's move back to the apps. Okay, we are seeing two camera. Let's bring close. This is the old camera. And we also can see, let's see, I think we can see two camera at the same time. Here. It remind me the password is too simple. Okay, I'm just not going to set a new one. Okay, you see the new camera. Let me just bring the full screen. This is the camera inside the bird house. And this is the camera on the desk, right? So we got two camera by using the same apps. We also can connect these two camera by using the PC computer and Mac and watch two camera at the same time. As well mentioned, it doesn't matter how many camera you connect to the system. As long as your Wi-Fi router can handle all these camera, will be fine because each of the camera working stand alone. It doesn't relate to each other. Alright, that's all for today's video. If you have any question, please post in the comment section below. See you next time.